Jennifer from DeForest, and I'm here to tell you one of the 100 reasons Wisconsin should go smoke-free. A smoke-free Wisconsin means that when we plan community events, we won't have to worry if the venue is safe for our attendees.